must also evolve a system that takes into account our own peculiar social, political, and economic circumstances. So, for example, should political parties own businesses openly, as in South Africa? I'm told that in South Africa, the ANC-owned businesses are shares in many public companies. I'm not sure, I don't know, but it's something we can look at. It's an asset which they can leverage for cash. I believe it's possible. But in terms of parties owning businesses, there are issues. And our historical antecedents, for example, the CPP owned a lot of properties and had businesses, but when they lost power, they lost everything. So people have that reservation. And again, we know how polarized our political system is. So when you are in power and you own those businesses, when you leave, what happens? Even ordinary, legitimate business people who are perceived to belong to other parties, they don't get their money paid. How much more if you are known, it's known that this business belongs to a political party, you know?